4 hours go by yet?
Okay, we're stalling, that's right. We're waiting for Paul to recover from terminal cancer.
It's gonna take a long time.
Kansas City.
1, 2, 3. In Kansas City, gonna bring my baby back home. Kansas City, gonna bring my baby back home. Oh yeah, yeah. It's been a long, long time since my baby's been home. Yeah, Kansas City, gonna get my baby one time. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, Kansas City, gonna get my baby one time. Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh, Yeah.
Friends, not a big crowd, but doggone it, it's a happy crowd. I like to think so, anyway.
We're happy.
A little contemporary music for you all.
Sort of.
And waiting by the door. Oh, what a lucky man he was. Oh, what a lucky man he was. White lace and feathers, they made up his bed, a gold-covered mattress on which he was laid.
Keep on, I'll get right to the
To recognize very well. Why don't it direct in the room? Why don't it direct in the room? Yeah.
hot wife sandwich.
Okay, folks. This is the very end. This is the last song. We're going home. Before I do, I'd like to thank three of the most talented musicians I have ever worked with.
He's lying.
One at a time. I'd like y'all to give him a great big hand as I do. On drums, Mr. Gene Pierce.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Gene.
To my mother and my brother and my teacher.
On lead guitar, Mr. Rick Coker. Thanks, Rick.
That's you, Rick. Say thank you.
A good buddy. All of them are my good buddies.
Rick says thank you.
Mr. Paul Bridges. Bass guitar.
Say thank you.
For the last time, we are
thank
the Great Rock Band. Thanks for coming out. Hope you had a lot of fun. Hope you drank lots of beer. And damn it, I hope every damn one of you is so stinking drunk you have a total hangover tomorrow. We'll be right back. go drink beer somewhere else.
Let's have it.